Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you guys the hub map. And as you know, this allows you to go out of the barriers and stuff, so this should be pretty cool. So if you go under the water, you can see I actually put some seaweed down here. Don't ask me what all this other stuff down here is, because I don't know. This boat is completely custom. And you might be saying, what the heck, you're crazy. Well, I might be, but does this say crazy? We don't have stairs in here now, but it's bare. Absolutely bare. Bottom is water. It's sunk. Custom boat. Like, what's the point of these stairs? Where do they lead? You see, it's custom. Same with up here. What is up here, huh? Look, we're custom. Birds in Fortnite look so stupid when they're paused in place. Oh, there's more up here. Now time for the part you guys have all been waiting for. Let's go inside some of the abandoned places like that we just never get to go in. It's so shaky. Ha, just kidding. Wow, look at this. Look at all the dungeon of detail. First tower. How does that work? Ooh, what's this tower? Just my hat. What in the world? Map is so custom. We got a hole there. What the hell? Look at this, people. What the heck? Clustered a whole bunch of stuff here. Oh god. Here looks pretty nice. At least you put a place for the cannon to sit. Okay, no. What the hell? What the hell? The heck? Oh. Okay, I'm at drone speed. Okay, now we're going really fast. Woo! Slow down, puppy. They just been coming to do a quick walkthrough. So, woo! Put in slow motion if you want to see the actual all the deal details. Bye.